Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, from Deuteronomy chapter 28, about the blessings for obeying the voice of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verses 1 to 13. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe to do all his commandments which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, will set thee on high above all nations of the earth. And all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. Blessed thou in the city, and blessed thou in the field. Blessed the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kine, and the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed thy basket and thy store, or kneading bowl. Blessed thou when thou comest in, and blessed thou when thou goest out. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten or defeated before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way and flee before thee seven ways. The Lord shall command a blessing upon thee in thy storehouses and in all that thou settest thine hand unto. And he shall bless thee in the land which the Lord thy God giveth thee. The Lord shall establish thee an holy people unto himself, as he hath sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God, and walk in his ways. And all people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord Jehovah Jesus Holy Spirit, and they shall be afraid of thee. And the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord sware unto thy fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, to give thee. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heaven, to give the rain unto thy land in his season, and to bless all the work of thine hand. And thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. And the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail, and thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath. If that thou hearken unto the commandments of the Lord thy God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, which I command thee this day to observe and to do. Also Galatians chapter 3, verse 13 and 14. Christ Jesus has redeemed us from the curse of the law, being made a curse for us. For it is written, cursed everyone that hangeth on a tree. That the blessing of Abraham might come on the Gentiles, or us Indians in India and around the world. That the blessing of Abraham might come on the Gentiles, Indians in India, through in Jesus Christ, that we might receive the promise of the Holy Spirit through faith in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.